discussing with people. Do you know this country? I thank God for coronavirus. I'm grateful for it. I don't like the effect, but I like the presence. The effect is terrible for all the people that lost their lives. My condolences to their family and everything. Whoever got it, the survivors, it was not easy. But I like the presence. Do you know why? If not for coronavirus, people with mouth odor would have not known how bad their mouths smell. Because when you wear that face mask, I can't tell you to. If you wear that face mask, whatever you bring out goes back to you. That is the instant back to sender that you get, no matter. Just wear the face mask, say hi. Only you say hi and say at the same time. It might not be your hope or your whatever. You say hi. Throughout, if they ask you a question, only sound is what you're going to be using to answer the question. How are you doing? Are you going out today? The problem is when they ask you a question, you have to answer. Where are you going to? Because you're thinking, well, how do I explain this? If you're going to the bank. Without corona, how would people know mouth odor? Especially those ones that have natural mouth odor, and then they will now go at night, eat suya with onions, drink beer. And then there are some hot drink that does not settle well in the mouth. It settles well in the stomach, but not the mouth. After drinking it, in the morning, you will turn and tell the girl, hi, baby. You want to kill somebody's daughter? It's not easy. This is comedy empowerment, ladies and gentlemen. There's one person here that needs empowering, because I noticed that from the way he was born, he's someone that we should look up to. He's a guy that was born to look like the future, not the present, the future. Let me show you what I mean. Bros, come first. I know you didn't know I was going to call you up. Just come. Please put your hands together for this guy. I don't know him. What's your name? Scatter. My brother, you have scattered this program. Thank you. Stay like this. Don't get up. Stay like this. Only thing missing is to put the camera here. Check your phone. You see that design where the camera is in the middle? You were born for the future. You look like a Samsung Galaxy Techno by Itel. Now you regret coming to this stage. You're regretting your life now. Just slowly with shame, go back. Even holding your waist as if you're pregnant. You didn't know that this was going to happen to you. So light. Honestly, it's not been easy. This corona period till now, all the comedians, all the musicians, everybody go back to upcoming. Everyone is like they're starting. Even the crowd nowadays, you people have forgotten how to laugh. See, your laughter is 3 seconds, you finish. During Goodluck Jonathan time, laughter lasts. You crack one joke, people laugh 5 minutes to 7 minutes. This man now enter. It's like his ear affected everybody's ear. You hear a joke, it doesn't enter the ear. People laugh. If you get three, you're lucky. I'm telling you. See now, for the first time since we started this thing, this man is actually laughing because you know you're a victim of what is going on. I'm telling you, it's not been easy. Comedy, the worst job in Africa. When a person with problem is coming to make people with problem to forget their problem and remember his own. How is he going to work? I just noticed something. What's this guy? was talking. Somebody was talking now. The other time. I mean, not now. The other time. He was talking then. Now. Like, the now is not this now. The other then. The now of then. Like, when the then of his now. That is. Eh? The then. That time they called him on stage, he was performing. He was talking about something. Talking about men. Even this girl talk about men. Men don't know how to cheat. Men can, it's not that men don't know how to cheat. Men are not good at cheating. Women are better in cheating. Because it's not even because of that. You have to, as a man, you have no choice. You have to believe whatever your woman says. And women have to not believe whatever you say. Eh? Why are you asking me why? Was I here when they started it? Something that started during the time of my forefathers. You're asking me why now? You, why not? Everything you ask, why? The sky is black, why? The sun comes out in the morning, why? You're an idiot, why? Why? Let me tell you, eh? Why is doing Klint drunk? No, I know the answer of that one, but it's not a public thing. I don't believe in public disgrace.